It's so hard to have to acknowledge it because it's so painful to talk about. But obviously we got the diagnosis, and that was it, man. My whole life ended. When this all started, I became the strength to somehow pull us and lift us and to be positive and when they got it out and the chemo was done and we were, they said, we did it, it's good, he's okay. I fell. I just fell. And my wife picks me up now. You think you're one little person who can't change, but all of us can completely, completely make that huge difference.